All right, we're here off of Broadway and Franklin. There's a spot called Gunthers we gotta check out. Well, actually, you guys gotta check it out. I'm bringing you guys here because it's one of the best spots here in Sacramento for ice cream. We all know of Leatherby's, but this has got to be the most original one here. So you guys gotta come out and try here. But there's actually a festival going on right now. But it's like right there, hits the spot, orgasm in the mouth, deep throat. All right, I got the blueberry cheesecake in the middle on top of the strawberries. You can taste the cheesecake in there with ice cream. That's gotta be like the best mixture ever. So I suggest next time you come here, the blueberry cheesecake, 50-50 with strawberry.
Well, I got the lime, 50-50, so it's lime, vanilla, and lime.
Lime, vanilla, and lime?
What did you get?
I got the 50-50 with the strawberry, and then the vanilla and strawberry. It's really good because you can actually taste like real strawberry.
So I got a 50-50. We got a strawberry cheesecake in the middle and red raspberry on the top and bottom. 50-50, for those of you who don't know, is you can choose an ice cream and a sherbet mix, and it's like the greatest thing ever made. That tart with the creaminess. Look at that. That tart with the creaminess, though. It's hella good. It's like, I don't know, it's a balance. It's like a balance. It attacks you on like so many different levels. And this is a 5 out of 5.
All right. What's your rating system on yours?
A 5 out of 5. I mean,
with that one?
This is all I got.
Okay. What's yours?
Well, it's hot, so it's a 5 out of 5.
Mine is like, yeah, probably 5 out of 5. Maybe 6.
Highly recommend this joint. This place has been here for like 73 years because there's a sign that says 73 years. I'm assuming it's been here 73 years. I don't want to confirm or deny that. But the ice cream here is amazing. They have a creamery back there and they make their own ice cream. You should definitely check this out whenever you get the chance to get a 50-50. I recommend, or just get a straight up cone of whatever ice cream you want.
So we just got done eating it here at Gunther's. It's probably the best, if not second best, but it's gotta be the best place to get and eat ice cream here in Sacramento. You guys gotta come try it out. The line is long, but it goes by real fast. But try it out. Best ice cream, 50-50, with cheesecake in the center.